appointments are Media Club in the Media Center, 7:30 to 7:44 a.m. Today is a half day of school, which means no after school clubs today. Dismissal will be at 11:44 a.m.
Today's birthdays are Jessica Bradkey and Michael Kay. Happy birthday.
There's no lunch today. Tomorrow's lunch is waffles and turkey sausage patty. Today's yep. Happy birthdays are Julie A., Drew Chaudhary, Heidi L., and Isabel Smith.
This day in Black History Month. Today we recognize Ella Josephine Baker. Miss Baker played a key role in some of the most influential organizations of the time, including the NAACP, Martin Luther King's Southern Christian Leadership Conference, and at the Students' Nonviolent Coordinating Committee.
Weather report, a mix of clouds and sun early, then becoming cloudy later in the day. High 32 degrees, winds northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour.
This afternoon with highs around 32. Again, a look at snow totals tomorrow morning. Snow moves in after 9 o'clock tonight, accumulates overnight. 2 to 3 inches of snow around Metro Detroit, so that's enough to slow down the morning drive tomorrow. You may need to wake up and clear off the cars that are outside of the snow through tomorrow morning. 2 to 4 inches of snow possible farther south of I-94 around Monroe and Lenawee counties, and then about 2 inches around M-59 to I-69 through tomorrow morning.
How's the volleyball team going?
It's going pretty good.
Our first game is next week on Tuesday against Avondale.
Miss Matthew, my special talent is to disappear. I'm over here now!
What are you guys doing in science class?
Okay, so and Mr. White, what we're doing is we're making carnival games, so...
Yeah, so this is our project for our science class. So basically this is like a thing where you throw the golf ball and it has to go into any of these boxes.
Okay, thank you.